update.
Yard haunt update. Got our skeleton here. No power.
Now I have. I can't reach up.
This guy we just put up here. We got the witch up there. She's on sensor as well. And Johnny Punk there. And we have Pugs over here. I believe he's on. This is our clown section. Not fully done, but still got some lighting and things to do. We have this clown down here. Lucky Bottoms. And then who's that guy up here? Crouchy?
Yeah, Crouchy.
Hey, Crouchy. Then we're going to have a walkway in here.
Want a little candy?
It's Uncle Charlie.
Yeah. I won't hurt you much.
Got his bucket. He's got his little bucket there. And we have what's his name? Heckles?
Yeah, Heckles. His name is Heckles.
Heckles. And then we got nozzles back there that we put out as well. Which he's gonna have fog, but haven't connected the fog yet. Then we have Cuddles to see if he can activate him from here. Yeah, can't activate him. And then we got a teddy bear. Dagger Mike, Shorty in our circus area, and his buddy down here. What's his name?
Look at this.
What's his buddy's name?
Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh, Slim. What do you win?
Slim. See if you can activate him.
Hello.
I think his sensor's down here somewhere. Of the killer clowns and the wacky mole.
Save some popcorn.
Save some popcorn. I don't think he's connected yet. Or Cuddles. Then we have the 12th skeleton with lighting. Put the lighting in him. And then we have the butcher. Fog going. With his. All his. Heads and stuff or whatnot. Did I forget this guy's name here? Oh. Tay-Tay, what's this guy's name?
I think this is Grim Reaper.
Grim Reaper, then we got this werewolf, like an 8-foot werewolf.
Yes.
With sensor activated. And we're going to the boogeyman, which is not connected back there with the little girl. And Sam. And a chainsaw massacre. And then you got your farm section here. Talk me through this.
Excuse me. I need a segment.
You got Rusty in the corn stalk there. And we got the Night Stalker up top there. We hung up there. Activated him. So whenever his chainsaw moves, it's supposed to move the corn stalks and activate his sensor because it's really high up there. And we have a.
Now we can talk to you, jumping
scarecrow.
We just needed a second.
Drop down scarecrow.
Oh, Ghostface got you in the back. Hello?
Yep, drop down scarecrow. Supposed to drop
one
down on people,
step
right?
Closer, and I'll take your soul.
We have these two. We have a. I forget his name. Pumpkin guy. Clown back there. Sitting scarecrow. And we move on to the dark section on this side. darling Dolly. She's on step pad. We'll come back to her. Let's see if we can actually get her activated.
The people are gonna be like this. I'll show you. They're gonna be like this. What'd she do?
And then we have this one here on a step pad as well. Let's get her going.
Stay away!
Dahlia, supposed to jump out at people. And we have Ghostface as well that's supposed to pop out. And what's her name? Creepy doll? Creepy Rising doll. That's Ghostface. She rises up pretty creepy.
Yes. Now I can. Boom. You look good
enough. You only have. Which one's this one?
This is Slenderman.
Slenderman or Boogeyman. He's not activated, connected yet. And then on this side, we have Harvester of Souls with. We don't have his fog hooked up yet.
His thing doesn't lift up. He's broken.
Yeah, he kind of broke on us. Skelly Bones, which has not connected yet. She's supposed to have a projector behind her, but haven't got that set up yet.
She does have
something. Whoa! And this guy's supposed to pop out on,
look,
on you. Yeah, her head's super creepy. Reagan. And then we go back to our graveyard over here. We added something to the graveyard, some lighting and whatnot.
This
guy's sensor is kind of.
It works now.
Just gotta tap on it, I guess. It's a grave robber from Spirit.
Yeah.
She's pretty cool, right on the corner. Just gotta turn him up. We tap everything down really low.
Creepy skeleton.
We have the other grave robber down there. We have this creepy skeleton here that you set out with tombstones.
And there's
another creepy skeleton there, and we have a zombie boy.
Zombie boy, he's gonna reach out.
For Is he activated? I think so.
Yeah, he pulls a pop up his head, but his motor burned out.
Oh, okay. And we have a grave grabber over there, which isn't connected yet. And another tombstone. Tail.
Oh, yeah.
Then we have this guy here, Barry. See if you can activate that guy hanging from the tree. Whoop. This guy, we call him Mike. It's like a chained up zombie right in the entrance.
Miss Cranky Neck.
Kind of a zombie. Miss Cranky Neck. Turn her around. She turned around for some reason. Miss Cranky Neck. That's okay. Just like that's okay. And we have a. Neighbor guy here, whatever his neighbor. I think his name is Neighbor or something like that. Neighbor zombie.
Neighbor labor.
Not sure. And this guy's punctured feet. Just going wild. Here and two head zombie over there. Corpse hanging up, which is not connected yet.
Yeah.
And this guy, act zombie. Okay, now walk me through this last section right here.
Creepy.
No, no. What's her name? Because her sensor's covered. Well, she might be disconnected. I might not have her connected yet. But that's it for the update right now.
Yeah. Yard hunt update. Hope
catch
you like
on the
this.
Next one.